Congrats on both of you.
Thank you.
And may the luck be with you guys.
No expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow.
This is weird. Can we?
No! Good luck to you guys both, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I just took it, man.
You're gonna be a meme on the internet.
I know!
Guys, what's up? How's it going? Everyone's a great day. My name is Hadit, and we're here in Copenhagen. We're going to be playing the esports sit and go, and obviously the poker main event, which starts tomorrow. But today is the sit and go, and we're pretty late for breakfast, so we're gonna go grab that real quick. But I'm really looking forward to it. Copenhagen is a great city, even though the weather is not so good right now. I think it'll get better, and I think it'll be fun. So let's do that.
Pocket kings, when do you lose with aces versus pocket aces?
It's well, it super unfortunate.
It happens, but I don't think it's ever happened to me.
It's the first time. It's okay, tomorrow you can vindicate yourself and you can do good.
Yeah, I'm glad there's another tournament that we're going to be in, the big one. So, because I feel bad, no one else got knocked out. Everybody's playing all tight.
You're in like
everybody
all
wants
in.
To win. Everybody like, wants to win.
And you're playing Hearthstone.
I'm playing Hearthstone because I'm like...
It's no poker, no more poker.
You gotta make a t-shirt, pocket ace.
I know! Man, this is why I need...
Oh my god.
Ace or nine? That's so many hours.
All right, we just finished the level. What level are we at? I don't even know. I think we're level 4 or something. I have like a little above a little bit starting stack. Kevin has actually been doing really good. How many chips you got?
Like 30,000.
That's maybe? Really good.
How many do you got?
I have like 28. That's like
you got
above
more than you.
Yeah, you have like above average.
Let's go, boys.
Yeah, it's pretty good. He's been playing really good. He says he's new to the game, but he's been like...
That's okay. That's okay, though.
We'll see how the event turns out. So, yeah. All right, guys. As you saw, that hand was a nightmare. I was dead, like, from the start. Ace-King versus King-Jack. The chances of winning that are so, so slim that... I don't know. Once I saw his hand... I knew that it was over. I hope Sko takes it. Maybe Papa Plata as well. Those are my two guys that I know. Or who knows, man? Like the blinds are getting crazy right now. I had eight big blinds. So that was the only way that I could do it. Like I had to double up. Didn't get it though. All in all, I think this was pretty fun. I think I'm gonna chill for a little bit. And then tomorrow is the big tournament that I really, really hope I do well, man. I really want to do well. Cheer me up, boys.
competition is something that really thrives me, and I love it, even if it's like running up the stairs with my son. I'm gonna fucking beat you. and I felt it here. You know what I mean? I really felt that I had to make tough decisions.
I think you saw that in your emotions.
Yeah, I know. I hope that didn't come out as I'm a bad winner, but I really appreciate winning. You know what I mean?
I really appreciate. I have the same emotions, man. Don't worry. About
okay,
it.
Thank you.
Congrats on both of you.
Thank you.
And may the luck be with you guys.
No expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow.
This is weird. Can we?
No! Good luck to you guys both, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I just took it, man.
You're gonna be a meme on the internet.
I know.
Alright guys, so Unred asked me to do some commentating. Not a commentating expert, but I'm gonna give it a try and hope you guys enjoy it. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a very special guest in my booth today. I am joined by Hot at 89, Alan Widman. How are you, man? Man, how are you?
Hey, how's it going, everybody? Can we get some Hot W's in the chat?
A nice spot here with his pair of 10s. Aces and 10s.
I wanna see in chat. Type 1 in chat if you think Bubba Plata is gonna take it. If you're cheering for him. There you go.
Yeah, yeah. If you're cheering for Papa Plata, let's see some ones, okay? Everyone else too, so that we know what the ratio is.
Oh my god. The Papa Plata voice.
There's a lot of them.
Look at that family. Look at the voice.
Ooh. Yeah,
well, he
can't figure
it
out
really
Papa
fast is in trouble.
How effective aggression is. Papa Plata with Jack 10 offsuit. A big raise from misery, though. Well, no, the blinds are just really high.
Ace 9 suited. That's a great hand.
Sco. Don't do this to me, bro.
Don't scuffle us, please.
Don't do this to me, bro.
Don't scuffle.
But there it is. Let's go, boys, he says.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. All right, I'm going to allow 1 minute of German cheering. 1 minute and only 1 minute. You guys have my permission to go German on this chat, but after a minute, it'll be all over. So if your seal works there, that is a massive success.
Oh my god. Okay.
So,
straight?
That's, straight plus?
You know that? What? You know what I was thinking? I think Scott remembers the time he folded aces, and now he just like hero pulls everything.
Yeah, but the ace-8 and the straight from Sco, the folds, both the folds, like the two pair and a straight, that is not, yeah, that is kind of a mistake.
He has 8 big blinds, he has to call. Like,
yeah, he's kind of like committed to something. The pot is so big.
Scope for him.
Yeah. That's kind of unfortunate for him.
He's crossing both his hands.
He's crossing his fingers. Come on, man.
Oh, look at the tension.
They just learned the existence of the one time.
This is
they
brilliant.
Just,
yeah.
They just got faced. They just got six of the We lose Kevin Teller in third place. He takes home around 2,000 euros. Well done. I have no words.
Feels mildly bad, man.
He just learned about this game.
2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago. And he finished third in the Esports Battle Royale Simgo, taking home 14,400 Danish kroner. Good for around 2K.
Alright guys, it's been late tonight. It's about 1 a.m. So we're going to go to sleep soon. We're just hanging out, having drinks, and just talking a little bit about the event. But I hope you guys enjoyed day one, and we'll be back with day two and more.